cars, but then you get busted at Darlington for wood in the door. Now, that's not very creative.
Well, I mean, that one, I must be honest, I was hanging around with the two of you guys, and I remember hearing in the old days, you guys used to put wood in the doors, and I said, you know, shit, these guys, you know, 30 years ago, they were on it, man. They were putting wood in the door. We should do that. And I did ask about it, and we were probably all good until I made some really nice water.